is Zoe, and in today's video, we are going to be looking at how to start layering shimmies with hip movements. So, once you have been working on your shimmies and you've got some of the basic hip movements down, then you will get to a point where it is time to start layering, because we can't just stand in place and shimmy all the time. That would get boring. So what we want to do to bring our belly dancing to the next level is to be layering our shimmy on almost any movement, really. So in today's video, we are just going to get started with the foundation for this. So it's not going to be too complicated. It's just going to be combining our shimmy with the basic hip slide and horizontal hip circle, which is one of the most basic belly dance movements. So it's a great start to layering shimmies on top of other movements. So let's get started. Let's just review very quickly the hip circle. We would start by doing our horizontal hip slide. So just bringing our hips from side to side, really focusing on keeping our upper body in place. You can even sometimes, you know, put your hands on the upper body, kind of squeeze, hold it in place to really make sure that it's your hips that are moving and the upper body is isolated. And when we are doing this without the shimmy, we want to make sure that our legs are not bending and straightening, because that's going to cause our hips to come up and down. It's also going to be interfering with our shimmy, in which we do want the hips to come up and down separately. So without the shimmy, make sure that your knees are straight, not locked, but straight and staying straight. If you have some sort of a hip scarf, it's really great to get it, stand in front of a mirror or record yourself and make sure that that line of the hip scarf is staying horizontal and not tilting. Okay, and then we have the forwards and back motion. So pushing forward, pulling our abs in to come back, making sure that we are not releasing the pelvis as we come back. So really activating the lower abdominals. And of course, then we combine them. So that's just a very quick review of our horizontal hip circle. You can always go check out the video where we go over it in a bit more detail. Now, we are going to be combining that with our shimmy. So we're going to start with a very slow shimmy when we do this. It's really nice to start with a slow shimmy and then speed it up, because sometimes if we try to start with a fast shimmy, that's just like too much, and then we never really get the layer clean. So a nice slow shimmy here. You want to have, again, the lower abs slightly activated to keep that pelvis neutral, and think about really using your quads, your thigh muscles here, to bring those knees forward and back, which is then going to bring your hips up and down. So you want to think of the hips being connected to the knees as we do this. Okay, so get that going nice and slow. Make sure it's even. And now we are going to slide very slowly the hips to one side, bring them back to center, and slide to the other side. So we're going to get a real workout in your oblique muscles along the side of your body here. And as you're doing this, again, I know I said all the time, but really pay attention to that pelvic position, because especially sliding out, I think there can be a lot of temptation to release the pelvis to help you go farther. You do not want to do that. That's going to be dangerous, and it's going to make the movement not look as good as well. So really think about activating these muscles, these abdominals below your belly button as you slide. So just gonna gently slide the hips back and forth here. Good. Okay, and now let's try that forward and back movement. Again, with that slow shimmy here, coming forward, pulling our abs in as we come back. You want to have that long spine. And you're just pumping those legs up and down. So you're doing two things at once here. So it does take a little bit of time to get used to it, which is why I recommend going slow. You can even go slower than this if you want to really make sure you're getting it correctly. So forwards and back, forwards. Good, okay, let's move to the circle. So we're gonna slide to the side, come to the front, other side, pulling back, abs in. Side, front, side, back. Again, side, front, side. Good, let's go the other way. Side, one side, it might be a bit stickier than the other one. Maybe we need to stretch one side of our body more. Just be aware of that, maybe work on the weaker side more. Here. Good, and let's try to speed up the circle a little bit. So we're still with a fairly slow shimmy, but we want to kind of smoothen out the circle. Good, let's go the other way. We're gonna take up the shimmy in just a second, but try to fight to keep the slow version here as we go around one more time. Okay, so those were the basics. You can always go back, do that again. Let's try to speed up that shimmy. So it's exactly the same as before, just faster. Same mechanics. It will be, of course, a little bit smaller, but try to keep it big, even though it will be smaller. Think about big. Okay, so let's slide the hips out. I actually find it easier with a faster shimmy, but again, it is important to start with the slow one. And if you can do it with a slow one, then you should actually, it should be much easier to do it with a fast one. So sliding, sliding. We can bring our feet a bit more together now. That also will make the hip slide look bigger. Sliding, keep those lower abs activated as always, and forwards, back, forwards, back, forwards. Good, and get ready. Let's go into that hip circle. Again, we start slow, making sure to hit all the points of the circle and reverse direction. Keep that shimmy going. Keep it nice and even. Good. And now we can try to even speed up the hip circle. So, really fun, right? Now we're getting into our layers. We are getting into more advanced belly dance technique. Let's go the other way. So this is kind of then the foundation for other layering techniques, separating your hips from the knees. Very important. And great. Okay, so that was the basics of layering a shimmy. Let's put on some music, do that again, get it all in your head. Again, doing slow shimmies at first and then speeding up. Circle, horizontal hip circle layered with a shimmy, getting you started on layering your shimmies over hip movements. I really hope that you enjoyed this video and that it was helpful for you. If it was, please do like, share with your friends, subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much for watching and happy practicing.